The thoughts in your mind are knowledge. You are the one responsible for choosing which thoughts you are thinking. The conscious mind is capable of thinking only one conscious thought at a time. The thoughts you are thinking impregnate the subconscious mind, and then the subconscious mind will set about meaning with the world by the nature of the thoughts you have allowed to enter. Think positive, happy thoughts, and you will feel positive and happy. Think angry or hostile thoughts, and you will immediately feel angry or hostile right here and right now. I want you to begin by closing your eyes and focusing on a situation or a recent experience where you felt anger or hostility towards someone, perhaps even yourself. Go ahead, do it. Get into the situation, allow your eyes to close, and begin bringing the situation to life, just as if you were again experiencing it. Bring in all the people, all the situations, sounds, even the smell, and your own mind.